Fire department didn't do much over there. The guys went running, the fire truck backed up a bit, and then stopped.